like to use these bombs to take out pill boxes. I wonder if you can see them from the cockpit. It's very, very big cockpit for this kind of plane. And it is a heavy fighter. It's like, what are you controlling? I like to know what's in the back there more than the cockpit, because these guns are kind of weird how they work, but hey, they work, so I can't complain. I also got dive brakes, which are fun. Kind of useless in arcade unless you're trying to land, but British Corsair. Oh man, that's actually a really good plane though, the NC-22-33-445566. Ooh, I do not like the amount of planes heading over this way. Guns. Be sure nobody. Alright, T-84 up high. BF-49 up high. I can aim the guns up pretty high, but I can't aim them that high, unfortunately. Although they are 2 and 3 miles up, so. This thing is slow to take off. Tuck those in. Probably have a full out landing collapse. There you go, combat. Alright, and then that climb, because I'm not going to be able to strike towards just here, but I might be able to get here just because of the amount of fighter cover there is. Besides, I don't want to go into this bowl of death right here in the middle of the map. Oh shit, B-25, pretty low.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Fuck, I'm gonna have to. Unless this AA kills them. Because they're going after a P-61. Yeah, wow, he didn't kill either of them. Alright, let's not smack him in the back of this mountain. Tanks. Yep, Wyvern, distract the Spitfire. Oh god, P-61. Oh boy. Alright, now get out, get out. They're coming in hot. Top cover now for this guy. Oh, 410, I love you. MB-162, I don't know what that is. I'm just happy my gunner got a kill on that Corsair. Still up high. Alright, I'm going to have to hit fast here because there's planes coming in that I don't like. That's the important part. Alright, reload for bombs. Drop that landing gear, that slow ass hell landing gear. More food.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
I bought Tim Carlos Jr. and he come home with more food. Alright, 14 seconds. Alright, now I gotta go through the slow takeoff again. Oh, that PBJ is... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, PBJ, what are you doing? Has he recovered from that? I can't even be mad he recovered from that. And that's the match. Second place on the team with 3 air kills. And more importantly, 5 ground kills, with pillboxes and tanks being the priority. Ooh, I got a battle trophy. And some backups, nice. Alright. Got the engine injection, and let's go for cover. And then the 20 mils. There we go.